Cut bad, he's able to finish. And up to Flynn, he takes a three from Lynn. Harkonnen launches the three and hits. Good start.
Catch and shoot three.
Allison is able to bury a desperation heave. Covered by Trier. One on two, Trier. Hanging, and what a finish by Comanche.
It'll be successful both offensively but defensively as well. Flynn feeling it in transition.
Jackson Cartwright with a rainbow three. Toby Simmons trying to go up with it, and Markkanen throwing it down with two hands.
At the tournament and their chances of success. Trier.
Jackson Cartwright at the horn, and he knocks it through. Runner off the glass. Markkanen with the putback, sticks it through. Able to hold on to it. Flynn looking for his third three-pointer on the night, and he finds it. 10-plus nothing run. 1 second to shoot. Toby Simmons from the corner flushes it. And are able all the way with, oh, missing with two hands. Simmons going upstairs. Comanche throwing it down with two hands. Flynn advances out to Arebu, stepping through and finishing with a finger roll.
I think this Arizona team is the most balanced. As the little man, Jackson Cartwright, the balance of size, strength, skill, and quickness.
Wow, a circus shot.
High off the square.
And that's going to be about it here tonight from Pullman. Laugh, we wonder what Lowry Markkanen and the Wildcats would look like tonight after a narrow win at home against Cal, and they came out ablaze here in Pullman.